We can revisit some places and unseal more trinities.
Wasn't there a trinity mark in the accessory shop?
Could this torn page be from Merlin's book?
Let's return to town and give it to him.
Well, I forgot about that little cutscene. Anyways, hey Internet, I'm Colorful Arty, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. So we're gonna warp back to Traverse Town. You're gonna see the warp in action.
Yes!
We can now insta-warp. That's amazing. Alright, let's go to the accessory shop, because there's a green trinity in here that is very useful. So the accessory shop actually has a second floor, and Sora, you probably shouldn't be standing on the jewelry case, but who knows, maybe you should. You didn't tell me sit at an attic that's being run by Moogles.
We can use your items to make unusual new items, Koopo! Let us make something for you, Koopo! Bring back a bunch of items from your travels, Koopo!
Alright.
Welcome, Koopo!
Yeah, so this is the item synthesis workshop. This is where having all of the different items you get from enemies, like boy shards or bright shards, come in handy. Alright, so elixirs and cottages, like, not terribly great, so let's see. I can make a guardian, yes please. I can make a power chain, yes please. I can make an energy bangle, yes please. Alright, let's see what those do. Alright, so that'll lower stats, yep, okay. Let's look at the fire ring, guard earring. Ooh, that gives. Oh, Donald doesn't need the AP. Goofy needs the AP though, so pouch. Guard earring. His defense will get lower, but that's fine because now he can equip. Hopefully, Lucky Strike. Yes. Jackpot.
And there are chests up here. Dalmatian these Moogles were keeping the Dalmatian puppies captive!
Not cool.
Someday we'll make the ultimate weapon, Koopo! So bring us all the items you can, Koopo!
So yeah, if you can synthesize everything in the item workshop, you get the best Keyblade in the game. I doubt I'll be able to do that on this playthrough. This also creates a shortcut for Traverse Town. But you never know.
Hey, Sid.
I'm here to shop. So first off, ooh, comm level 3. System upgrade 1, assembly area 8. Alright, I'm gonna buy the comm level 3. That will allow me to equip a lot more gummy parts, and I'll buy system upgrade number 1. Maybe I won't buy more guns. I'm gonna check out the item shop. I'm pretty sure Huey, Dewey, and Louie have more items for us. Yep, alright. So, new things. So we've got Shooting Star and the Mage's Staff. A mystical staff brimming in with power raises max MP by 1. That'll be useful for Donald. We've also got the Warhammer and the Silver Mallet. Goofy has a Gigas Fist, a small powerful shield made for attack rather than defense. Mithril Shield, well-balanced shield for attack and defense. Well, that's the only one we can really afford, so let's buy that. Alright, the Mithril Shield. So that my... Alright, so his strength will go up by 1, yeah! Excellent. Alright, so that's like all our money, so... We're gonna check out the Dalmatian's house, and then, go to the 100 Acre Wood. And now we've got 2 Lucky Strikes, as opposed to 0, so hopefully enemies will drop more synthesis stuff. And I can 2-shot these guys. Alright, we already have a synthesis item dropped. And remember, you wouldn't get Lucky Strike this early if you didn't pick the shield at the beginning. Nope, not alleyway, Dalmatian's house. Sorry, Donald. But we couldn't get a weapon for you. And that's the way to the Third District. I cannot wait to build a better gummy ship. Yay, another prize! Aww, they're so cute. Gift from Pongo and Perdita? Thundera G! Believe it or not, Thundera G I actually don't like as much as Thunder G. Thundera G is a larger cannon, so it deals more damage, but it's nowhere near as rapid fire. That said, I'm still totally going to equip it. Alright, to Merlin's house. We got some time to level grind a bit, though. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, Spirit Shard. Okay, we're getting so many synthesis materials with the two Lucky Strikes. This is amazing. Much better than Counterattack. Ooh, a Protect Chain. Woohoo! I am loving the Lucky Strikes! Yes! It's like every other enemy is dropping a synthesis material. This is great. Maybe I will be able to get the ultimate weapon. This is great. And this Keyblade is really powerful. It's great. Hey, Doofus. Let's summon the genie, show him off. That is a long opening cutscene. Hey genie, it's showtime! Ooh, and Sora learned Jack. Oh, and I got an extra MP, that's amazing. So all the enemies are destroyed, but the genie's just like, hey, you and I can still hang out and stuff, right? Really? I couldn't leave the area until the genie was gone? Darn it. Why does Merlin have, like, such an out-of-the-way house? It's so... Actually, that kind of suits him, I guess. No! Sora! Your jumping is pretty terrible. Not like to the extent where it's like, I wish you would jump higher. Ugh! I feel like I'm Charlie Brown, and this is like his wife playing video games. Thank you! Pooh Bear, this better be worth it. Alright, first chapter of the 100-acre wood. Like I've said, it's worth coming here because you do get good, useful stuff. So let's see, where's my new page? Okay, do I seriously have to just talk to Merlin? And be like, hey, is this like a page for your book? Oh yes, let's put it in. Because that would be lame. Hey, dude. Yes, never mind. Really? Do I still have the torn page? Yeah, I do. I'm sorry, that was the wrong book. Merlin, I'm not gonna practice casting magic. That I know how to use the magic in this game. Alright. Can we visit Pooh's house? Oh, that's right, I can't even dodge roll. Why is Owl the only one at Pooh's house? Christopher Robin plays. You will find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. I'm supposed to be able to go there. I've got the torn page! Come on! I can't believe this. Dude, Merlin. I've got a page for your book. Fairy Godmother, help me out. Let me attach this page. Nope, nothing. Alright. You know what, Merlin? I'm sick of you. We're going to participate in that tournament at the Coliseum. But first, we're gonna build a sweet new gummy ship. Welcome to the ultimate gummy ship. So you can see I gave it a lot more armor. I'm going to call this, oh gee. I know. I will call this the gummy worm. Yeah, I want to fly that gummy ship. Okay, just you wait and see. This is going to be amazing. And you know what? I'm going to Olympus. I'm not going to warp. I'm going to do the normal drive just to show it off. Oh, this is amazing. And of course, we've got guns, so that's amazing as well. And look at our arm and HP now. Okay, we are so huge and have so many gummies, it's actually like causing the game to lag. This is great. We still need more guns, because we're, to be honest, we need more guns and we need more jets. Because we have so many gummy pieces on it, our jets aren't actually making us go super fast. Still way faster than we would have with the default gummy ship, but like, I gotta go fast. Faster, 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 Sonic X. But at this point, I pretty much don't ever have to worry about dying in the gummy ship ever again. Because, like, good grief, look at my arm. So I basically used, like, every gummy piece I have. I didn't use any of the wings because, well... This slowdown is real. I'm not sure if it's just because I'm recording that it's slowing down, but I'm pretty sure this would be slowing down anyways. But this is amazing. Okay, I need more guns on here. I need more guns and I need more jets. Oh, I still take a lot of damage, though, so that's not good. Alright, here's Olympus. We're back. They're hosting a tournament, and I gotta win. But tournaments are worth playing. You get some good stuff if you beat them. Hey, Hercules, what's up? It's time to go from junior hero to real hero. Thanks, dude. I am not quite a real hero yet, I agree. Once I beat this game, I will be, though. Hey, Phil. You know the rules, right? Which tournament do you want to enter? The Phil Cup? I don't want to play the Phil Cup. This sounds lame. Alright, well, we gotta enter together. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. After you beat the Cup, you can choose to do them by yourself without Donald and Goofy. And I think you get separate rewards for that, or maybe it's just for Jiminy's Journal, I don't know. I've never done it before. Alright, you gotta face 9 waves of enemies for each Cup. Oh my gosh, I'm one-shotting these guys, this is great. Granted, this tournament became available right after Deep Jungle, so that's definitely part of it.
We did it!
And I know Donald's got a really bad weapon, so it's Monkey and Magic. I love the name. Later! Yeah! Yeah, this cup is not very interesting if you do it after Agrabah. But it's also very hard if you wait if you do it before Agrabah. Oh sweet, I get 20 EXP for beating a shoe?
Nothing to it.
I love the genie lamp at the end of the keychain for the Keyblade. Magic alert! The problem is against the yellow operas, I can't use Thunder. Oh, that was amazing, whoever did that. I think that was Donald, and that was super well done, Donald.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
I feel like Donald should have gotten the victory for that one. He just owned everyone at the very beginning. The Nightwalker! Oh no, not the fat guy. Alright, take out the fat guy first. And Sora immediately targets onto all the monkeys. So, how are you guys doing today? Okay, seriously monkeys, stop it. Oh, Donald learned MP Rage! That is a great ability for Donald. Basically, every time he takes damage, his MP will refill. Not completely, obviously, but like he'll get more MP back.
Heal.
That's a very good ability.
We did it.
The hard hitters. Ooh, now we're facing hands. And you have to beat all these enemies in a row. If you like die at any point during this, then you have to do the entire cup over from the beginning. It's a bit annoying, but it makes sense. How much EXP do we get for defeating a glove? ?20. Nice. And props to Donald for staying alive for so long. We get it, Goofy. Indomitable two fat guys and a bunch of green guys. Well, we better kill the green guys first, otherwise they'll heal the fat guys. Oh, nice going, Goofy. I like how Goofy can stun enemies now. It takes an MP for him to do it, but he can do it. Take that, fat guy. Aw, poor Donald. Donald was dead for the whole fight. He's like, oh boy, I totally got the last blow. Wildcore. Ooh, now we get to face shoes and hands. I wonder what's coming for us at the end of the cup. Oh, yeah! Oh, also, it's important to note that there's no magic stat in this game. The power of your magic spells is entirely dependent on how much your max MP is. So, like, the bracelet that gives me an extra MP, that's boosting my magic power as well, which is why my Thunder spell is getting more powerful. Your Thunder spell also gets more powerful when you unlock Thunder on Thundiga, but this is why it's happening now. It's the Shadow Battalion! Which is ironic, because there are no shadows in here. Hey, guard armor. Give it a rest. When facing enemies that are vastly weaker than you yourself are, it basically turns into a hack and slash game. We won the cup! Not that it was hard, because we did it after we level grinded significantly.
We're the champs!
We won the Phil Cup. Attain the power of stars. We unlock the magic spell Gravity. Worst spell in the game, without a doubt. I never thought you'd do it. Not bad. Phil, you're just as stubborn as ever. Don't pretend you're not happy for them. Ahem, now kid, you still got a long way to go. The next round's starting soon. Next time, it'll be the real thing. Really? Yeah, so this is our... It won't open! I thought that was our reward for the Phil Cup. I guess not. Gravity was. So Gravity's a terrible spell. I'll be honest, it changes in every single game. It's not as bad in this as it is in Chain of Memories, but I feel like in this, all it does is pull airborne enemies to the ground. So while that could be helpful against, like, oh, that would probably be really helpful against Jafar, for the most part, it's pretty terrible. So, there's really only one part of the game I ever use it at, and that's because, like, you have to in order to get certain treasure chests. Alright, we'll see if we can enter Winnie the Pooh's book now. Maybe there's, like, a special use for Gravity, because it, like, does nothing in Chain of Memories, except be very expensive to equip. So, Merlin. Sure, I'll practice magic if it'll make you let me use the freaking Winnie the Pooh book. You can practice casting spells here without depleting MP, blah 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 blah. We're going back. You stink, Merlin. I wanna go to Winnie the Pooh! Winnie the Pooh! I need you! Win some, lose some. Sure, we'll fight you guys just to get some more synthesis ingredients. Nice going, Donald! Knew you had it in you. also, I need to equip MP Rage for Donald. Donald does not get many abilities. Ooh, and I've got a lucky one AP to do something with. Let's see, Jackpot makes more stuff appear. I would like to equip Jackpot. I would. You know what? I don't use Guard very much, so I actually am going to remove that. And, ooh, Sonic Blade. I could show that off. Yeah, I'll equip it just to show it off. We've had it for a while. Sonic. Well, that was terrible. I was supposed to do that a lot more. Wow! That is screwing me up bad. You're okay, on a tough enemy, I bet if I used it on an actually tough enemy, you could hit them multiple times. And it would actually be good. Hey, Leon! So this town had a keel as well. Hurry, Sora. The Heartless are growing stronger every minute. No, it's not Leon that I need to see, Aerith. Thank you, Sora. You're the only one who can stop the Heartless. Thank you. Show us how it's done, Keyblade Master. I sure envy you for sealing a keyhole. Sweet. Is this, like, butter? Or books? It's probably books. Looked like butter. Butter in different colored wrappers. Okay. I have no idea why I can't enter the 100-acre wood in the new page. It makes no sense at all. Maybe I need to go back to the first district and talk to somebody? I want to go there, though. Who do I talk about entering a picture book? Let's chat. That was no help. I can't even buy a gun. I heard the Dalmatian puppies got separated and scattered everywhere. Yeah, they did. No bedsheet, Sherlock. Hey, who's running the accessory shop? Let's synthesize. Let's see. Can't do that without bright shards. Sure, I'll make an elixir. I just used my bright shard, didn't I? No, I didn't have any. Alright. So once we get some bright shards, we can synthesize the other two things. And seriously, Merlin, I have a torn page. I deserve this. Hey, dude. Koopo, my friends live on the accessory shop's upper floor. They know how to create some rare items, Koopo. Thank you. I already knew that, but I appreciate your advice anyways. Can we please go to the 100-acre wood? Okay, seriously. Torn page out of Merlin's book! You know what? Sorry, Winnie the Pooh, but apparently we can't go there. So you know what? Instead, we will warp to Agrabah and go to the next world. And as soon as we go there, we will end the episode off. At least we have an amazingly awesome gummy ship. That has a lower battle level, so we'll go here. In our amazing gummy ship! You see, we can't quite just destroy everything in our path. Which is a shame. Okay, red warp hole, we don't want to go through there. That would take us back to Olympus. very difficult for me to take damage, apparently. And the skies, oh man. We've got all sorts of backgrounds going on now. My gummy ship, what the heck is going on? I thought I was invincible. I thought I was young and invincible. But no. Ah! Low HP! Oh! I actually need to be careful now. The gummy ship's over here. Oh, we've made it! What is that? Whoa, it's huge! And it has really bad texture. It's a giant whale! It's Monstro! He's a whale of a whale, and vicious besides! Wow, Sora, get us out of here! Hey, Sora's driving now. Good for him. Come on, we can take Monstro. Too late, he's going to swallow all! Yep. The next world is Monstro. World based off of my all-time least favorite Disney movie. It's true, I saw it with my own eyes. You sure you didn't just hear it this time? What difference does it make? There's a huge monster in there, I tell you! Alright, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? No problem, let's do it. Okay, this is adorable. Listen, there, can you hear it growling? Or growling? We gotta be careful. We are at the 45-minute mark of my recording. I'm probably gonna cut a lot of this out. See that? It was just the wind making that noise. Aw, man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's that over there? A window? Or maybe a door? It won't open. That's never explained. It's so weird. Jeez, is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. Hmm? When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Kyrie. There was no mayor's house on that island. Sora didn't even have a house on that island.
Hey, Sora. Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale Monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh! Heavy showers.
Ow! Rooster! It's me! Oh, it's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
Welcome to Monstro. That's a pretty awesome title card. Yeah. This is not a fun world. It's got great music. Dreary music, but the battle music's great. I don't like Pinocchio.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
It's really? A Lego brick.
With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did you end up here, Pinocchio?
How do you know him?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated,
more like his god.
Over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again.
Well, actually, I guess the blue fairy's more like the god.
You seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence.
We've never met him!
Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Well, Monsters Insides does not really look like the inside of a whale. Thank goodness, I don't want to walk around in very realistic fish guts. So that's where we're going to leave the episode off for today. Thanks for watching, I am Colorful Arty, and I hope to see you next time where we will explore more Monstro. Anyways, have a great day and God bless.